always said I was gonna represent those without representation. And that's all I can do. Put your faith in God. Man will let you down.
This for the ones that's still real bad. Kid that never met his real dad. Real dad. This for my folks that's out here hustling. And all my gangsters out here struggling. Struggling. Do you believe in second chances? Does God believe in second chances? Lord, I really need some answers. Do you believe in second chances?
By the street, raised by the gun. I'm just glad my dad raised his son. Hope the Lord's ready for me when I come. But I never understood why the good die young. I hit them back roads, roll them windows up. I cruise and roll me one. Tell the truth to everybody. I swear I can't hold my tongue. When I make it rapping, I'ma quit trapping. Swear to God, Lord knows I'm done. How can they judge me? They don't even know me. Started with a crumb, we came from the slums. Raised up in these dirty ways. Live my life in dirty days. Where I'm from, half of the folks I know died at an early age. Long dirt roads, these hopeless late nights. I've seen dreams go up to smoke at the end of a glass pipe. I've seen junkies on them pills. Yeah, them Roxy's and Dilaudah's. Put syringes in their skin and then ends it all.
This
for the ones
that's still real bad. Kid that never met his real dad. Real dad. This for my folks that's out here hustling. And all my gangsters out here struggling. Struggling. Does God believe in second chances? Lord, I really need some answers. Do you believe in second chances?
I've been going hard. Mine's like mine, share my mementos. Poverty and pain on a pad with a pencil. I won't stop till I raise the rent though. Look at all these messages on my phone now. Few songs on the radio and now that they play me though. People like to think that I'm on now. Can you put me on? I ain't gone now. I'm a long way away from a label deal. Still trying to find a way to pay my cable bill. Ain't none of y'all provided no saving meals. Surely ain't provided no favors here. People always act like I owe them something. At the end of the day, I don't owe them nothing but good music. So thanks to the ones that paid to see a show or bought my t-shirt. Shared online and they did some street work. Work all day until they feet hurt. Bought my song on a ride home. No longer feeling they was all alone. Thanks to all my family, friends, and fans who understand. When I'm able, I'll be the first to extend a hand. Thanks for giving me a second chance.